I was gonna go, you know what he did? I was watching me and my mom was in it, watching this movie, this man kicked him. But the man that tried to punch him, he kicked him down on the ground, but he was gonna kick him. I was gonna go, you know what he did? He kicked him in the penis. He was injured. Injured man.
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire.
Oh, shit.
I'm here from Bonfire Crew. I just want to let you know. Well, you shut the fuck up. I'm going to Vegas, and I just want to let you know. We're going to Vegas, and I'm going to fuck up everything in Vegas, okay? Goodbye.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Got the goddamn job done.
Hey, you want a dollar? We got some money. We got a nickel, I think. Can you do some stuff for video?
What's that?
Rufus?
Yeah.
That's your name, right?
Hey,
you
know, what Donnie? Up?
Yeah, he just went home.
Oh, he did?
He did.
Yeah.
Hey, you want to help us out on our video we're doing? The Manifest video? Donnie helped us out, like, for the last one.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was telling me about it.
Yeah, he's
really?
Pretty funny.
Huh?
Yeah?
He was telling me about it.
Can you help us out, please?
What do you want me to do?
I don't know, like... there's some crates back there you can walk into.
Shit.
Yeah! This is for the video Manifest Astro.
On my nose.
You wet your nose?
Huh?
Awesome!
just get over it.
I love it.
I'm glad you're home.
Get the hell out of my house. In Jesus' name, I pray.
And the answer is, this movie title is taken from the name of the book, Gone with the Wind. Mr. Connery.
Dolly Parton.